Good morning, dear children. Now we were studying the chapter Bones and Muscles. You remember we studied about our body, that is like a clay idol. Then we have a skeleton, then our bones. Above our bones is our muscles, then there is a skin. Then we also studied that how our bones and muscles work together. Now, then we were studying that bones and muscles help us in doing various activities also, like swimming, dancing, playing, cycling, jogging, eating and lifting. We use our arm, head, eyes, legs, hands and feet for doing all activities. Muscles and bones work properly if they are strong. Now if they are strong, exercises, outdoor games, jogging and walking are good for health. These make our muscles and bones strong. We should eat healthy food to become healthy and strong. Now we must eat healthy food to become healthy and strong. Postures. Posture is the position of our body. Now what is posture? Posture is a position of our body when we sit, stand or move. While sitting, standing or walking, we must keep our back straight. Now children, if you remember in the live class, I showed you how if we sit in the wrong position, we will suffer. See, when we are studying, especially in front of the phone or laptop or system or desktop or computer or watching TVs or any such activity, when we are sitting, lying or walking, if we follow wrong posture, we may result in various and different body pain and different diseases. Okay, so now we should keep our back straight. Now, while sitting, standing or walking, we must keep our back straight. Then you can see a woman sitting, then a person standing, then a person walking with back straight. Sitting or walking straight keep our muscles and bones in good shape. It keeps in good shape. Now, if you keep on bending towards front, you will have a lump at the back. It helps us to stay fit and healthy. It gives us proper shape of our body. Now, some amazing facts. Over half of the body bones are present in our hands and feet. The strongest muscles in the body, human body, is the tongue. The hardest muscles in the human body is the chin. Now, the strongest muscle is our tongue and the hardest is our chin. In the last class, if you remember in the live class, I asked you to do the conceptual canvas questions. Now again, today in this class, I ask you to read the chapter. And children, it's a humble request. Kindly read the chapter. Go through the videos. Please join the live class so that you don't miss any explanation. Or if there is an exercise discussion, you be a part of it. Okay. Now with this, we will end up this chapter. I request you to read the chapter, mark word B and do the exercises in the book in the next class. We'll be doing the exercises and discussing in the class and doing question and answers. Okay, children? See you in the next class. Bye, children. Take care.